When I was invited to give a talk today, فكرت إني أتكلم حاجة عن نفسي to share with you my own experience. With one thing I thought about is the title. The title اللي فكرت فيه is The Entrepreneurial Mindset, Is It Different? Let me just ask the question now, and in a few minutes when I finish, let's see if we can answer the question or not. I want to start with the fact that I believe in everybody, كلنا, we are born as entrepreneurs. الفكرة is whether we act like one في حياتنا ولا لا, that's the difference. مفهومي بالنسبة للentrepreneur is someone who can make a difference. حد بيعمل تغيير. Not necessarily بيبتدي شركة. بس irrespective هو أو هي فين, بيقوموا بالتغيير. تغيير ممكن يكون مجتمعي, تغيير في محيطهم, تغيير في شخصهم, بس التغيير ده always has a positive impact. وقبل ما ابتدي البرزنتيشن or the talk, let me just tell you one thing. أنا شخصياً بحس إن كلمة ريادة الأعمال دي بايخة جداً. It doesn't give the connotation, let's give the meaning. If you look at the origins of the word entrepreneur, first of all, دي كلمة فرنساوي that came up in 1723. Well, in the English language, they didn't come up with a new word, so they used it. احنا قررنا ان احنا نطلع كلمة, فطلعنا ريادة الأعمال. رأي شخصي. أنا أعتقد إنه لو حاجة عاوزين نتحمس لها, اسمها أتليست لازم يكون حماسي. أنا I don't think ريادة الأعمال is a حاجة بتحمسنا. So I believe إنه entrepreneurs, their mindset itself is a startup. Always thinking. Always innovative. Always looking for change. And it's basically based on action-based approach. مش أفكار, 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 أفكار. Plans are very good. كلنا بنخطط كل يوم. But the real deal is action. أنا ممكن أفكر سنة. بس ما عملش حاجة. والأفكار تكون جيدة وكل حاجة. But you never an entrepreneur if you just end at the idea level. خلينا نشوف وجهة نظري the entrepreneurial mindset نقسمه لإيه؟ أنا في رأيي الشخصي أربع حاجات. First of all, he has to be innovative. مش كل فكرة هتعمل impact. ولو أنا بطلع فكرة في ألف واحد أو واحد قبلي عملها, طب أنا إيه اللي الجديد اللي بقدمه للمجتمع؟ أياً كان حجم المجتمع. تاني حاجة, by default, if it's an innovative idea, then it's a leading idea. أنا متميز فيها. أنا بزق معايا المجتمع to implement it. Third, it's entrepreneurial by itself. It can help transform المجتمع one way or another. Fourth, it has to be responsible. حاجة بتخلي المجتمع كله يتحد وراها. وبالتالي, if it's responsible, if it's innovative, if it's entrepreneurial, if it's leading, then I would assume it's positive. ده in itself, خلينا نسميها الإيكو سيستم. So you have to have the ecosystem up there to be able to share it with others. If this is the ecosystem, so what is the theme? People say محتاجين نتنافس النهاردة, which is true. بس كمان we need to adapt to what is happening around us. أنا بقى اللي عاوز أقوله لكم إنه we don't need to adapt to today, we need to adapt to the future. لو أنا بفكر what is happening today, I don't think I'm doing the right thing. I need to see, visualize, have a dream, have a vision, what's coming next. Then I adapt to what I predict is the future. And this is where innovation comes through. تاني حاجة, إيه أهم element في الإيكوسيستم؟ It's you guys. It's people. There is nothing more important than people. Then I need to invest in myself. If I have a team, I need to invest in the team. There is nothing more valuable than investing in the brains. So if I invest in the brains, and if I adapt to the future, I will definitely transform my family, my organization, or my community. هعمل الكلام ده ازاي؟ لما يكون في قيمة مضافة. لو تاخدوا بالكم الكلام كله راكب على بعض. لو حاجة positive, لو حاجة innovative, المجتمع محتاجها, يبقى في قيمة مضافة. القيمة المضافة دي هل لها نهاية؟ I don't think so. Entrepreneurship is a journey. It's not a destination. مقدرش أقول أنا وصلت إني حققت X. إني I'm adapting all the time. So there is no destination. I just do maximum effort. And see if I actually can get there or not. That's a challenge by itself. طب هعرف الفكرة دي is it real dear or not إزاي؟ If I think of it 24/7. I'm passionate about it. There is an objective that I want to reach. There is an impact that I want to realize. And بالمناسبة, this does not have to be related to financial remuneration أو لحاجة شخصية أو هدف شخصي معين أوصل له. أنا عاوز أوصل لحاجة لها impact, مش personalized. في ناس بتقول أنا هفكر في كذا وفي كذا وفي كذا وفي كذا. You don't need that. Just one dream, one idea that has an impact. وهنا بتيجي ال value added. And by the way, there is no monopoly على الأفكار. لا احتكار للأفكار. It's an open-ended environment. But you need to think through. حد هيقول طب ما في مليون فكرة طلعت. Fine. بس لسه في مليار فكرة ما طلعتش. بالمناسبة عمالين نقول the number of people that are on the internet. I actually lost count how many are on the internet. بس اللي اقدر اقوله لكم الرقم اللي انا عارفه انه 2013 في 200 مليون واحد في العالم عمرهم ما دخل على الانترنت هيخشوا من جديد. دول محتاجين افكار جديده وهم هيطلعوا بافكار جديده to realize impact. For me, if they take their idea into the next level and realize an impact, they are entrepreneurs. They don't necessarily should have an internet company or an internet startup, but it's how they impact the المجتمع. طب هدور ازاي على الفكره that can impact the مجتمع. انا عندي الباشن بتاعتي في سيركل واحتياجات المجتمع في سيركل في حته بيلتقوا فيها. من الحته دي I have to come up with the idea and take it all the way through. So let's start a very short cycle. X entrepreneur بيفكر في أفكار معينة عشان يوصل للفكرة اللي هي هيركز فيها. الفكرة دي على فكرة مش لازم يقعد يحكي حياته كلها فيها. He or she needs to explain it to us in one sentence. لو هو عارف يوصفها في one sentence then he knows exactly what he's talking about. مش فكرة هلامية كده بيحاول يوصل للكور بتاعها. هل يخبيها ويفكر لوحده؟ No. We need to learn from others. So we need to communicate. We need to network with others. I personally believe you can never reach success unless you fail. And I failed in my life. والقصة اللي أنا بقولها دي كلها, by the way, are experiences and lessons learned from my own experience. So you learn from others. Someone is going to say, بس أنا لما when I'm going to share these ideas, أسرار وكده, there's no big secret. There's an idea up there that nobody can take from you, but you need to learn from others. Don't build Chinese walls around you. Communication is key. في ناس أول ما بتفكر في الفكرة بتدور على الفلوس. I don't think you should be looking for money. You should be looking for talent. You should be looking for knowledge. You should be looking for mentorship. If you have the idea concrete, trust me, money will come after you, not the other way around. Couple of last points I want to share. What is the one thing that you should put up front? وحفرق ما بين الثلاثة مع أنكم يمكن تعتقدوا أنه حاجة واحدة. Education, learning, and knowledge. Education ده الحاجة العادية. خش بقى مدرسة وجامعة ومش عارف اللي ياخد ماجستير والكلام ده كله. But learning is something that you keep with you throughout your life. Knowledge is what you acquire من حاجة زي النهاردة, من أخبار, من article, من فيلم, من discussion, أنت part of it or just listening. Keep these three up there. Because there is nothing more valuable in the entrepreneurial ecosystem more than people. It's people who network. It's people who mentor. It's people who come up with the ideas. And it's people who fail and succeed. And they never do that. إلا بالعلم اللي هو عندهم ومن المعرفة اللي عندهم. You need to think of one thing. 10 years from now, what will be your legacy? You did an impact in what? What area? What field? How many people did you successfully, positively impacted? I'd like to think throughout my career, which is, by the way, had I thought a million years, I would have never thought I'm going to end up as a university professor, then as a dean of a business school. Very happy and proud to be the dean of my own business school, but that was never in the books. But why my passion was, how can I be good in what I do, passionate about it, and have an impact on the people I serve? And that's the secret of anybody's success. What was the key factor? Is the people element is the core of my attention. أيًا كانوا زملائي, or my staff, or obviously the most important product, which is the student. This is the core. If you know how to positively impact them, then you're doing the right thing. In itself, that's an entrepreneurial mindset. أنا من المؤمنين إنه it's a homegrown talent. Don't look outside. You need to be successful at home before you are successful in your country, before you can reach out to the region or the world. Obviously, you need to keep an eye على العالم. But start by yourself, of course, but start at home. You need to have that homegrown talent. وخلينا أقول لكم, my passion for education, some of you might think it's odd, but it's true. أنا أستاذ information systems. I finished my PhD من 18 سنة. Finished it. لكن النهاردة يوم الجمعة. من 48 ساعة يوم الأربع 19 ديسمبر أنا نقست رسالة ماجستير في أريا مختلفة تماما. Which means إن أنا آخر 3-4 سنين كنت طالب وأنا عميد الكلية وأنا بدرس بحضر كلاسات بكتب بيبرز إلى أن نقشت الرسالة بتاعتي من 48 ساعة. In an area مختلفة. Thank you. In an area مختلفة تماما. But I'm a student of life. The day or the second you think you know it all, trust me, it's the day you start going down. There's a huge element of knowledge that is out there, and we all just know a bit of it. And I don't even think that I know it all now. No, but I just try as we go. So I started off by saying the entrepreneurial mindset, is it different? Yes, it is. The entrepreneurial mindset is the learner, is the dreamer, is the passionate person, is the one who can adapt, is the one who's focused, is the one who's leading, is the one who's innovative, is the one who's entrepreneurial. Thank you very much.